The alpha channel stores the transparency information for each individual pixel. Areas can be blanked out in the image via the alpha channel. In EDIUS, the alpha channel related to the chroma key effect is not supported for file export or when nesting sequences. However, you still have the possibility to create a file with an alpha channel. For best results, set the same resolution and frame rate for the project presets as well as for the clip you would like to key. Now apply the chroma key to the clip. Set the keyer as desired. Put another clip in the video track below the keyed clip. Now you can see that the colored area that was previously green is transparent. EDIUS has, however, not yet created an alpha channel. You can check this by doing the following. Activate the menu View, View Alpha Channel. The displayed image is white. An existing alpha mask would be black. Go into the settings of the chroma key. Select the Show Key option. Mark the clip with in and out points. Now click on the menu Render, Render, and Add to the timeline. Alternatively, you can press Shift and Q. Now you have rendered the clip on the timeline in black and white. Drag the newly created clip to the bin window using drag and drop. Mark the original clip and the new black and white clip. Right-click and select the option Convert Alpha Matte. Verify that the original video is selected at Fill Key. In our case, you can see this by the visible green screen. The black and white clip is a mask. Bright areas remain, black will become transparent. So it is a luminance matte. Select Luminance Matte from Convert Format. Now save the file to any location. If you place the new file into the timeline and choose the option Show Alpha Channel, it will be displayed correctly. The cropped clip can easily be imported and used in new projects. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.